I'm gonna fucking address it.
Okay, if you got a job. Okay, but if you got a job, would that be the same way?
Yeah.
In school. I get it. But at the same time, it's like, you can't really hold your past, and that's what I think it is. It's your past, and you're using it in our relationship. And instead of that, you need to take your therapy. You need to take whatever is really, really hurting you, and you need to talk about it. Either to me, I'll be off live, and we can talk about it. I know you're hurting, and there's something bothering you, and you don't want to open it up. And guess what? It's okay if that's the truth. It makes you human. It makes you a real person because your feelings are validated. But you can't throw your anger out there. You can't just be.
I just can't talk to you because every time I say something, you fucking breathe out myself, and you turn into a psycho bitch.
No.
Yes.
No, I said.
Yes.
You need
do
to.
Do it even to your sister.
You never tell. You do never talk to me here.
You even do it to your own sister.
Really, when there's a point of action, I'm talking about you opening up yourself to me in a nice, respectful way. Did you see how my sister was treating me last night in life? You talk about that. And I sat there and I shut my mouth. I let her do that to me. Oh, you weren't there in that life? Oh, you have no idea what she did to me. You have no idea. You want to talk about how I had to sit there and I had to take that all in, and I didn't even give a reaction because it wasn't even like worth it at that point. But there's a difference of just like talking about if you're hurting or something, but then not being aggressive, not gaslighting, not being a narcissist, not blaming each other. But listen to me. Please listen to me. There's a difference between gaslighting and making it like and put the blame on somebody. That's not what I'm talking about here. And that is why I kind of say, okay, no, 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 no. We're not going that way. Because that's not okay.
We're still alive.
Yeah. We're just talking. We're arguing. I'm just saying, like, that's the difference here.
Would you like some mac and cheese?
Tell Angela I got her message. Hi.
Would you like mac and cheese or no?
Sure.
This is exactly what I'm talking about. When I talk to you out of respect and I'm being nice about it, please, just give me a straight answer.
I said sure.
I like wait for you to respond. It takes days or hours.
Angela, hi. She wants me to say hi, so I'm saying hi. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. What? I wanted to make sure that this was the right account to send her address to. Hi.
Well, maybe I won't be live everything. Oh, here comes all the fucking trolls. Everyone loves Aaron. Go ahead, protect him. Tell me I'm this fucking bitch. Tell me I'm this selfish, like, psycho person. And Aaron is this awesome, most amazing guy ever that he does nothing wrong. And then I'm a bad mom, and I do this, and I do that. But Aaron's a good dad. But Aaron's like God, right? Let's all bow to him. Give me a... Just saying. Give yourself a break. Fucking bullshit. No, but that's what the trolls think. It doesn't matter.
Exactly. He doesn't want it online, though.
Well, maybe if you actually treated me right and respected me, because even off live, you're still the same way. Even off live, you were never different. Maybe that's why.
Yes, Cuban, you're right.
Why do you think I don't really want to be around you?
Is he eating? Come on, camera, let's eat and then we'll we'll go to the store. Yeah. You want some mac and cheese? Ham. There is something that I do really need to talk to you about, but I gotta mute.
Hold on. Do you not want to go to the store? Let's go to the store. Come on. You can pick out a birthday present. You don't want to go? No. Why not, Baba?
He's addicted to electronics.
Cameron. You don't want to go to the store? Let's go to the store and you can pick out anything you want for your birthday. No? Baby. Come on, honey. It's okay. Let's go have fun.
You want to take a nap? Would you rather take a nap? Auntie Emma's going to come see you.
It's okay. Let's just not push him. Okay, we won't go. We'll just let you do what you want to do. It's fine. Just maybe in a little bit he wants to go.
Want to go swimming in a little bit?
Yeah, let's go swimming.
Okay, fine. Stay in the bed.
You're sick. That's not good. I hope you feel better. I hear ya. I have bronchitis, so I get ya. How's everyone else doing today? There we go. That's a little better. Thank you. See what you get out of that. Hi, Coco. Do you want to go for a walk? Oh, do you want to go for a nice walk? Hey, let's go for a nice walk with her. Have a kiss. Come on, let's go. You wanna go for a walk? She's like, bitch, I'm over you. I'm like, come on, Coco. Oh my God, Angela. Thanks for the fireworks. That was cool. Thanks. Okay, wait, let's see if she'll do it. Okay. I gotta be really dramatic. This is like gonna be really dramatic, okay? Heads up. Okay. She's not even. That was my song.
Yeah.
about we go see if they have those on buttons? Yes? Come on! Let's go! Okay, next song. Should I sing? Okay, play a song and I'll sing. What song should I sing? Let's see. Should I sing a song? Thanks for the Tucker. The turkey, the Tucker.
Here, take this. What song should you let me sing? I got a perfect song.
Please pick a good song.
Everybody, rock your body.
Ooh, ooh. Thanks for the follow. Are you serious? Are you dead serious right now? Are you serious? Are you dead serious right now?
Yeah.
Okay, ready? I'm serious. No. Really? Come on. I cannot sing this song. Shake it off. Mama, go! Oh my heaven's sake, you are not about to do this.
What?
Now you're just really reaching for the stars. Fucker. Okay, let's hear you sing.
About the presents underneath the Christmas tree. And the ones of our own. Wanna hear me sing?
Yes, I would actually love to hear you sing.
I got you.
Okay, what, Fergalicious?
Fish market, you know what I'm saying? He stopped, he took a deep breath, he said, good morning, ladies.
Thanks, Lori.
You like that shit, man? Good. Hey, man, I got a gang of that shit, man. You also want to do what? My hand on the guitar.
Yeah, this makes sense.
This makes perfect sense.
Jones out the back window.
Yeah. Okay. Next.
Beat me to the left. Beat me to the right. Boom, boom. My ass on right.
Oh my gosh.
Fuck that bitch just one more time.
Oh my
gosh. Go 45 and two zigzags. Baby, that's all we need.
Yeah, that's all we need is right.
Go to the park after dark. Smoke that tumbleweed.
Oh my heavens.
If the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the bone like Cheech and Chong. It's them taste from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. The highest hell, love to palm bells. Skating on Dayton rims. So roll, roll, the 83. Cadillac to the bill. Takes in the cities, just don't sell. I bet my caddy will. I met this lady in Hollywood. She had green hair, but damn, she looked good. I took her to my house. She was fine. She whooped out a dick that was bigger than mine.
Aaron!
Oh my god.
Oh my heaven's sakes. Okay, I think we're done.
Hopped in her ass like a kangaroo.
Oh, a kangaroo. Oh my god.
Hawaii stuck in her ass and she said, "Ay!"
Oh my god. Aaron. Oh my heaven. Oh my god. Oh my god. Not in front of our son. Oh my god. Can you do Fergalicious, please? They would like to hear it. Whatever.
Do the first part of this song.
I'm sure.
This is my smoking song, and it ain't very long, but guaranteed to get the job done. Smoke one, what the fuck you waiting on? Get high. I love the blaze and high in the sky, but it get hot, white, how high, so high to brain about. It ain't very long and guaranteed to get the job done. Smoke one, what the fuck you waiting on? Get high. I love the blazing high in the sky, but it get high, white, how high, so high to brain about to get high. I'm rolling switches, sweets, and all day long I'm down to smoke. When it comes to cheap and dope, it's gotta be drove to make me choke. What's the word of mother? I'ma let you know soon as I hear that drove. Okay. You already got in trouble for one thing.
Muscles needs to be a little looser. Fingers are very tight right now. I said, boo! Let's go to the store to pick Cameron's birthday.
Go to the store to pick Cam.
Come on! Let's go, team, go! All right, defense, offense, okay.
Hey, can you be quiet? Hello? What's up? He's not. He's not. Is Anthony over here?
Who told you that? Of course TikTok's gonna say that, because they love drama.
He's not over here.
We'll FaceTime you.
Look, here, 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 here. Hold on, here. Here.
Oh my word. Here. Come on, can we leave, please?
Oh my goodness. Where is he? Is he hiding under the pillow?
He might be.
He's not here, Emily.
Yeah, I get it. You're fine.
I guess just, you know that I can't be over there. He's over there.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we have to go to the store.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, well, we have to go to the store.
Okay.
And let's do our duet. Go, play that. Who wants to hear us sing?
I'm a little hurt, Cameron.
Come on. Play Thank God. This is our song, okay? Go ahead. Let's sing the song for them.
I didn't have my
Angela said her. So let's go. Send cash. Oh, thank you so much, Lori. We're gonna go to the store right now. I'll bring you guys with, okay, Lori? Wait. Did you send Cash App?
No, don't send it to Cash App.
Please tell me you did not just send it to Cash App.
Seen the
Go.
Three damn days.
I'm sure you have it. Keep going.
If you went up by cocaine and whiskey.
I'm sure you have.
Wish I had a good girl to miss me.
Yep, I'm sure you have. Yep.
But I wonder if I'll ever change my ways.
You better.
Put your picture away.
I put your picture away.
Sat down and cried today.
Oh, I'm sure you cried a lot.
And look at.
Look at, we're gonna get to. Do I go get a toolbox? Do you want to get your own tool?
No, no.
Don't hit me.
Put your picture away.
Put butterfly kisses on.
Sit down and cry.
I'm gonna make you cry when I freaking slap you.
There's a girl verse to this.
Oh, am I going to sing the girl verse? Okay, give me the girl verse. Come on, Cameron. Oh, I need your help over here. Okay. I called you last night in the hotel. Everyone knows, but they won't tell. Yeah, uh-huh. But their half-hearted smiles tell me something just ain't right. Oh, yeah, that's for true. That's the truth, isn't it? Okay. I've been waiting on you for a long time. Fueling up on heartaches and cheap wine. I ain't heard from you in 3 damn nights. I put your picture away. I wonder where you've been. You when I'm lying next to him. Yeah. I put your picture away. I sure did. Yep. I wonder where you're. Okay, can you please like do my song now? Thank you. Let's go. We're gonna go to the store for your birthday.
We go put pants on? Pick out a toy. You wanna go pick out a toy? Yeah.
Come on, Cam.
I ain't crabby. You like your mom?
Okay, what's it on?
Scratch said he was a good friend. And the mama said he was a good friend. But the woman in the two black fields didn't bother to cry.
give up the heart song. I give up. I can never be like Kelly Clarkson. She has that range that I can never hit.
You can hit it. Anybody can hit it.
I cannot hit her notes.
Yeah, you can.
If
you have to put more into it.
I can't. She, yeah, her range is out of this world. There's just no way.
Warm up, sleeping here alone. You know I dream in colors and do the things I want. If you got the best of me, if you got the last laugh. Running back, no, because you're dead wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Forward.
That's when I like, nope, I'm done.
Climb along.
Nope. Here's my favorite song!
dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken.
Who wants to go shopping with us?
What time is it?
Let's go. We have to go. Let's go.
I have to pick her up at 3.
We have to go to Hobby Lobby. So let's go.
It's a far ass drive.
Let's go. Well, let's go then.
Hobby Lobby for what?
Oh my God, some stuff. Come on. Or wait, let me just go. Do you want to go? Okay, Karen, Mama's leaving. Bye.
Come on, let's go party in the car. Come on, let's go.
Let's go in the car.
Party in the car and party?
My mind. Is my chat frozen?
Where are your socks at? Come on, let's go! Otherwise, mommy and daddy are
leaving.
Hey, guys. Hi. Cam, let's go!
Cameron, do you want to go pick out a toy? Do you want to go pick out a toy? Okay, then I'm just gonna go and I'll be back. Let's go. Cameron, let's go. Maybe he'll go to sleep in the car for you. I don't know.
No, my fucking phone.
Cameron!
Cameron, we're leaving. Let's go.
Come on again, three. Even getting over him. Who's I'm counting? It's not frozen? Good. Okay, can we figure out... Hey, okay, turn this off. Can we figure out about Cash App? I have to go... It's not frozen? Good. Okay, can we figure out... Hey, okay, turn this off. Can we figure out about Cash App? I have to go... Bye! Can we take the dog? Come on, go, let's go. Let's go. I'm leaving, Cameron. Who's off? Let's go. Let's go. I'm leaving. Let's go.
All right, let's put your socks and shoes on and pants on. And your jacket. Let's go.
Come on, Cam, let's go.
I'm not playing these little games anymore where you want to stay in.
Come on, Cam, let's go.
You gotta do what Mommy and Daddy say, not what Cameron says.
Let's go pick out a toy. I don't know why you don't want to do that. Oh, you're going to get it.
Hey. Is that how we act, mister? No more donuts.
Fine, it's fine.
No. Put that up.
What?
Put it up. Yeah, put it where you can see it.
Come on, Cam, let's go.
Let's go. Yes.
Come on, Cam, let's go.
Let's go. Yes. Door.
Hobby Lobby.
I guess.
Okay. I'll be back. Well, here, let's take... The dog has to go outside. You want to go outside, Coco? Come on. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on. Wanna go outside? Come on. Wanna go outside? No? Okay. Well, don't say I didn't. Oh, now you do. Is it cold out?
Well, of course it is.
Well, then I'll just leave her in the car.
Fucking
I got her. Let's go. Ow. Okay, so I did not get the Cash App. From Lori. She's a good girl. Yep. Good girl. Thank you so much. Wait. She's good. Yes, please. Good girl. Good girl. That was a good girl.
That's how old?
9 months.
Oh.
It's, well, okay. I'm like, it's December, so. Yeah, 9 months. Yep. Good girl. Thank you so much. Okay. Have a good one. Come. Good girl, Coco. Good girl. Come on. Whoa. Hi.
Hi.
Leave it. Good girl. Good girl. Come on. Let's go. up. Good. So can anyone get in touch with Lori? We gotta talk about this Cash App. Oh my god. Who gave her my cat? I gotta get my fucking Cash App off that fucking shit. My bio. That's probably where you found it, huh? Damn it. That's not gonna work. I have haters that love to steal. I'd rather send you a dollar, and then that way you know it's coming from me. That's what I would rather do. How about we just do that? How about I just, if you want to send me something, I'm going to send you 50 cents or a dollar, and then you guys will know that it's coming from me. Because that is the only way that that is going to happen. Other than that, no. Lori, I need to get it off my bio. I think you might have sent it to the wrong Cash App. I have a Cash App, but there's people that hate me, and they made up a Cash App to think that it was me, and it's not. And oh my God, I feel so bad. You're fine in the cage, in the car. Just keep my car going. Okay. Are you good for a little bit? Yeah? Okay. Okay. Right back. Okay. It did say it might be fraud, but I still sent it. You get your money back. Can you get your money back? Hey.
everything we have is gonna be on the back wall.
Thank you. Thank you. You're okay. Okay, hold on a second. Hi. Good. Okay, you guys help me pick. Okay. Okay, here. Okay, which one do you guys want me to auction? You guys want me to auction this one? This one? Or do you guys want me to auction? This is for you guys. Or we can do the deer. I have that wolf. Snoopy, or I have the dog. Which one? Ready, set, go. Ready, set, go. It has to be, I think, this. This is a good one. The friend's one. Yeah, I know. Hold on a second. Hey, bud. Okay, you guys. Okay, hi. Okay. Okay. So I'm actually gonna hold off with doing a raffle. Just because I'm gonna dedicate, even though, you know, she drives me fucking nuts, but he does do a lot. So Aaron, I'm doing this one for Aaron. He's always wanted this. His dad loves deer, okay? And I messaged him and I said, would you want me to do this for you? So I'm gonna do the deer as a resemblance for his dad who passed away. When I'm done, I'll do a. It was done a really good deal. Yeah. So it's very, very nice. I'm getting done though. Okay, so listen to me. I love each and one of you guys, but I need to kind of focus up this time in painting. So I'm gonna stay live. Feel free to hang out, talk to the chat, whatever, but I'm not gonna be like, I gotta really focus because I have a lot to get done, and if I keep doing this, it's not gonna let me get done. So and my goal is to try to get as much as I can done. If I have the time and focus, I can get it done. Not that, you know, I don't care about you guys. I do. I have to get these diamond paintings out and shipped to some of these people. They're like, what's going on, Gabby? I want my painting done. Okay, are you ready? Okay, let's go. Wait. 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 Oh my God. Go. Come on. Heel. Hello.
Somebody's car was wide open. I came back out a couple of hours later. It was still like that. Everything was popping. Get up and check. But eventually, somebody must have closed it, but it was open. Okay. I think that was, we only been here a couple of nights, but that was Sunday night.
It was me. I was cold. I had to break it into a car, so I went in your car.
That's okay. All right. All right, well, thank you so much. Yeah, I have haters, so that's kind of scary, but I'm too pretty. You're so nice. Have a good one, guys. I'm so sorry. Leave it. Good girl. Good. Go. Good girl. Hey, good girl. Thank you so much. Thank you. Leave it. Good girl. This way. Good girl. Police, open up. We got a call of a noise complaint. Yeah. Is there any trouble over here?
Sorry, I was just fucking my girl too loud.
Oh my heaven's sakes. Okay. Here you go.
Thank you. I want you to do it though.
Huh?
I want you to do it, not me.
Well, yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What?
If you want me to do it, then you gotta watch cam so I can get everything else done. Like, I can do my damn paintings, but you're gonna, like, someone's gonna have to help me watch cam. Can't really go with you?
No.
Okay, well, you know what? He's fine. Did you change his diaper?
Yeah. Of course I did. I'll be right back.
Okay. How long?
30 minutes.
Can you grab me a monster?
30 minutes.
Rowdy.
Drink the thing that's in there.
Okay. But can you give me Rowdy?
Get you what?
It's called Rowdy.
What is that?
It's an energy drink. Come on, let's see it. I'm figuring it out. Oh, I know what they're doing. I know what they're doing. And they're not gonna win. I know what they're doing. I know what they're doing. I know what they're doing. I just figured it out. It's all acting up. It's all acting up. That's why God was in there. That's why everyone that was in there pretending to be Danny's friend. But they weren't really Danny's friend. They were trying to plot against her to make it seem like it was Rondini. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I will tell you exactly what is happening. They set her up. No, he didn't. I know what the fuck is going on. And no one can tell me. Okay, hang on. I'm going to turn off the comments for 1 second. Hold on. I'm going to explain something to you. Stop it. Settings. Okay. I'm gonna take a big deep breath. Okay. Before all of this started happening, me and Danielle would always just get banned. Or banana, that should say. Let me restart. Okay, here we go.
Sit down. Go sit down.
Okay. My sister and I have always got in bananaed. Okay? Just all the damn time. So this doesn't shock me. Allie gifted my sister a lot. It was probably the most that she's ever gotten. Look how happy she was. And then when she was happy, that's when the trolls knew that they got her. That's when, you know, Goth came in. That's when Georgie got it. Get off. That's when everyone kind of like got back into like her box and acted like, you know, they were best buddies. Okay. Now listen up. The whole Ludini. I think maybe that this is how this all started. Now, because Ludini is this high creator, maybe these trolls got scared. And so maybe this is why they did it. Of course. Now, I'm a lot smarter, okay? I can figure out what's going on here, even though if they tell me it's not the truth, I am making sense. Leave me the fuck alone. So what I'm trying to say here is they're basically trying to scare Danny to not getting Ludini to track these people down to take care of the situation. So what they're trying to do is they're trying to confuse her and say, no, Medusa, you know, went to Ludini and, you know, the whole video about her and that, you know, song and blah, 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 blah. And then when all that was happening, ding, 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 they were like, no, we gotta like convince her that this is not a good idea. And that's why she was telling me to shut it down, delete it, because they were just convincing her that like this guy was not who he says he is and he's gonna hurt us. Like, in like, you know, not a bad way, but just like, the TikTok, or I'm gonna find you and like not and get you off this app, because that's their plan. Their plan is to run us off this app, y'all. And so Danny never ever got that many gifts. And just as this Ludini was coming in the picture and then that night happened, and then she gets permanently banned and the gifts are gone, the money's gone, just like that. Oh, come on. You can't tell me for one second that's not. What's up? No, you're good. Okay, so is the money still there or it's not? Because if the money is there, okay, fine. Then I was wrong. Yes, she can cash out. Okay, all right, awesome. Okay, great. The money is still, okay. Well, then we're fine. Okay. So then we don't have to continue this anymore then. But then why permanently ban though? That's my question. Why just, it may not be the money, but then why just skip permanently banned and lose everything? See, things are just not adding up here. And I'm not setting up, but I'm just saying that, like, I'm just saying, dude, No, I did not get my PayPal card yet. Okay, so what's the truth? Because I'm really confused. I need to talk to my sister, y'all. This is way too confusing. Okay, once I get the correct information, then we can go from there. Okay? Okay. And I gotta focus on my diamond painting, so y'all just let me know when you're ready, because I'm not gonna sit here and look at my freaking camera and be like, okay, so what's the truth here? I'm just saying that certain things do not add up. They do not care for my sister, but they're thinking that they're just trying to like get into her head. You guys can call me whatever name in the book that you want to call me, think I'm crazy or whatever, but you guys have it out for us so bad that it doesn't even shock me that even if it wasn't true, no. No fucking way. It's like they're brainwashing my sister. And then she's gonna like have a mental breakdown because it's like a roller coaster. It's like, hey, we like you and we support you and da 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 da. And then like, boom, something happens that like she starts to break down and cries. And then they get back into her box and they get back into her life and they're like, oh my God, Danny, you're awesome. You're great. Don't believe this. You know, we love you. We wouldn't do this if we didn't care about you and blah, 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 blah. And then gifting and whatever they can do. It's just, it's manipulating. Manipulating is beyond even the words to describe it. And even if you guys don't even think that that's the truth, whatever, there's so many things that are not even adding up. It's so freaking crazy over there. Like, I'm confused. Like, what? You agree? Who agrees with me? Because maybe it's just me. And there's one person, but I don't know. Okay. Mm-hmm. That's good, I'm not alone. Well, you know what? Cheers. So let me go ahead and give you a rundown. Come here, Cam. The rundown here is that I have been a creator ever since 2020. I have always been very positive. I'm a singer, I'm a dancer. I, you know, made lots of videos. Danielle was actually a lot popular than I was. Well, not popular, but she had more following, or she had a following that was like over 50.6K views or followers or whatever that account was that she had on Sporty Talk. But needless to say, when people found out that I was her twin, that's when I started to get a lot more people on my side, and then it kind of just grew from there. And then I would say the last eight months, maybe 9 months, things have gotten out of control. And it all started with moderators, okay? We had, shh, quiet. Come here. We had a lot of moderators that we thought we trusted. And unfortunately, the moderators just kind of like, you know, said, we're going to backstab you. Don't ask me if I did anything, because I'm telling you I didn't. these people were just bad and they were against us, and so they were in this little Discord in the Reddit, and they were trying to use us to get information, pretending to be our friends and pretending to be like, hey, we love you, Gabby, and then go over here and say, this fucking bitch did this, she's fucking crazy, da-da-da-da-da. Oh, Gabby, we love and support you, like, you know, like, we're here for you, that kind of bullshit. It was going on for a few different moderators. Same thing with my sister. Are completely different with my lives and her moderators and how her following is versus my following is. And then I had my son, and then I'm, you know, it all started with, like, you know, doctors and going to hospitals, and, you know, because I was very sick, you know, all the time. So, and I guess people just started to videotape and just kind of went on from there. And then they started making hate pages about us, and it got worse and worse and worse and worse and worse. And then the moderators happen again and again. And actually, it's happening right now. I try not to be very gullible, but I am, because I believe that you should forgive, and, you know, but that's just how I've always been. Anyway, not once do I really, really, I don't know. I don't want clout, but apparently these people that are out to get us, they're making it that we are going to have a lot of clout, which I don't want that, and that's damn truth. But anyway, the last year I was blogging my life, and which I'm fine with that, because listen to me. I am 100%, if I put it out there on the internet, fine, it's there. I guess you can use it, because it's, We do not scream. Indoor voices. Thank you. Good boy. Sorry about that. So then, what I'm trying to say is that I've even lost my job because of these people. My sister lost her job. Basically, I have DCFS on my case. People have called the hospital pretending to be my mom. They're taking trolling and the bullying on this app, and they're making it into a real life, which it's actually causing a lot of stalking issues. They're trying to find where I am, basically. Now, if you ask me, why am I not getting off this app? It's because they're not going, what their goal is, mind you, is they're jealous, they're obsessed, they apparently want something that they can't have, and I don't know what it is, but whatever the case is, even if they are jealous, they should not go to this extent. They're even, like, involving my son, and these videos, they edit it, they make it look so bad and so ugly, and it's just disgusting. Excuse me. Screaming. Are we done? Okay. Look at Mama. If we get the dog, look at Mama. If we get the dog all riled up, then we need to be nice to the dog and not be too crazy with the dog, okay? Because I don't want the dog to nip you. I know. You want to play? You want to play the doggy?
Let go.
Okay. Right. It nipped your hair? It did. It nipped your hair? Are you okay? Oh, doggy?
This red. That.
Yeah, baby, I know. I know. You're good. You're good.
That.
Yeah, baby, I know. I know. You're good. You're good. Yeah, so we did. So there is a story. So I actually have a story. I'm not going to read my book. Don't worry about it. So I have a lot of haters. And I mean like a lot. And God knows where they came out of the blue. It's pretty disgusting. I just got done taking a drug test because they assumed, because these people just, they know the truth, okay? Here's the messed up shit, you guys. And I'm not kidding, okay? I'm not kidding you. They know that I don't do drugs, okay? They know it. Okay, they know I'm a good mom. They see it, because I show it. I don't hit my son. I don't yell at my son. There's some moments where, you know, maybe on live, you know, I have a lot of patience, right? But we're human and we are moms, and sometimes moms just scream and cry and that make us crazy or whatever. No, it just actually makes us human or makes us a mom. Hey Cam, we need to settle down.
That.
Morphin time. Do you want me to put this on you? Okay. The fact is that, come here. Come here. The fact is that, like, I. Hold on, baby. What these people do is they sit on my live and they watch me from dusk to dawn. And then they go back. And then they find. They're probably saying in the back of their minds, come on, Gabby, mess up. Mess up, Gabby, mess up. Come on, yell at your son. Or, come on, Gabby, I know what I, like, they probably look for it. Because, you know what, like I'm saying, I'm not perfect, okay? We all mess up, right? But they're waiting for that moment. Or with me or Aaron, and then they use it. And then they post it as a video, making us look like the worst human beings ever. Making me look like the worst mom ever. Now, the only thing that I can tell you is that if you're coming from a hate page, you're gonna have to watch how I handle my son. Because that is the only way that you are going to know that I'm a good mom. If you're gonna, you know, look at these hate pages and look at, like, I don't know, word of mouth or whatever you wanna call it, you're gonna get a bad picture of me as a mom, as a girlfriend, as a wife, whatever you want to picture me as. And so I'm basically on TikTok. I'm not going to shut it down because what they want is they want me to run off this app. That's why I keep getting bananaed. I am waiting for the day till these people are in jail. And I am not going to stop till the day I die. And I, you know, yes, I'm on live. But, like, I have an high-functioning autistic child, and I can't really look at the freaking comments all the time. But, like, if I would be a bad mom if I literally held my phone and I stared into the phone hour after hour after hour after hour after hour, not paying a damn attention to my son. Think about it. That is neglect. If my son came over here and he needed something, or he was throwing a tantrum, or he was crying, or whatever the case may be, don't think for one second, I'm like, I love you guys, but you are guys, not right now. And of course I go take care of him. My son is autistic. He likes to be independent and he doesn't like to be touched. I mean, but you're not gonna understand that, because if you don't have a child who's autistic or who has sensory issues, you're not gonna understand it. And that's just the truth. I mean, I encourage you guys to watch me, and you guys have your own opinions. You might disagree on some things I do. I think that's mom shaming. I think that's you know, like, well, maybe I would do it this way. Well, that's how you are doing it. I would never bash you for doing that. As long as your child is fed, as long as your child has a clean diaper on, as long as you give the child love and affection and a roof over its head, what is the big deal? I don't even know. No one has to tell me I'm a terrible mom because I know in my heart I'm not. I give my child more than my mom says I spoil him. Hey. Where's the thing? Good girl. She is not like this. She went. This thing works. Good girl, Coco. Good girl. Hey, Cam, come here. I have a story, and you're probably wondering, well, why am I in a hotel? Well, I'm actually writing a book, but I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not gonna read it until I actually publish it, and then you guys can read my story. But the basic line here is that we were living in an apartment for about a year. We had mold exposure, and we finally got out, and we're doing a lot better. I don't want to relive that life right now. But it was just very, 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 very difficult, very stressful, very lots of ups and downs, lots of emotions, big emotions. We had my son in early interventions, and we got him the help he needed. He was in speech, he was in DT, he was in OT. But then we had to, move, and there's just a lot of craziness. We were trying to find the right daycare, but then we got evicted. It's because, they weren't going to fix the mold area issue, whatever reason, there's just whatever. And this is why we're at a hotel, because of the eviction on our record. We kind of have a game plan, and I'm not going to give up. The one thing about me is I'm a strong chica, and I do not give up, and I'm pretty strong, and I can handle these haters. They don't really bother me because they just want the worst for me. I mean, clearly an obsession. They even called DCFS and pretended to be my mother. Yeah. They pretended to, like, it's so sickening. And then DCFS called me and said, I need your mom's number right now. And I'm like, okay, here you go. Blah, 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 blah. And then my mom calls my fiance, and my fiance calls me, and that's when he said somebody called DCFS and said, hi, I'm Patty whatever, and you like have to take away Gabby's kid, impersonating somebody because you hate me. Now tell me that's not fucked up. And then one girl, which she did apologize, and you know what? I will forgive, because God, the one thing about me is I'm a Bible Baptist believer. God always wants us to forgive. Is it hard? You betcha. It is the most hardest thing to ever forgive when people do this. We do not throw that. That's not what we do, because then it breaks. Let's go pick it up, please. Cam, go pick it up, please. Go ahead, go pick it up, please. Go ahead, grab it, go get it. Anyway, what was I talking about? Do you want help? You want help? Help. Not good. Batman is stuck. Oh my God. Okay. I got this. Batman! Here you go. What was I saying? I don't know. I mean, there's just, I mean, the only thing that I can tell you guys is just to watch me, and then you guys can have your own opinions about me. I tell the truth. I really, truly do. Oh yeah. Okay. I was talking about forgive. So forgiveness, that's what God wants us to do. Well, I will forgive, but I will never forget. I will never forget. So this one girl, Allie, she said that she was sorry. She had a smirk on her face still. I don't know if she was really sorry for what she said, but however, she was talking about my kid, and she said that I don't care if her kid dies or gets run over by a car. And she was talking about my kid. Now, I'm so sorry. That broke me. I was in tears. That, oh my God, I can't. I was in tears. I had a video, actually, and when I heard that video, somebody screen recorded it. I was like, I'm done. Enough's enough. And so I'm like, kids are very innocent. What did my son ever do to you? Nothing. And, anyway, so there's just a lot going on, but you know, we give Cameron what he needs, and we just kind of keep fighting. And I'm gonna be completely honest with you. I just keep my faith strong. I just pray. I'm like, God, I give it to you. You can take over this my anxiety. You can have my depression. You can have my everything. And I just pray, and I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna follow what you want. There's been so many, like, there's so much. It's overwhelming for people that are new. It's so much. And I need to write a book about it, because it is just, which I am to write a book. What is going on? What? What's going on? And this is my son.
A bird.
Can you say hi?
Hey, a cat.
Spider-Man.
A cat. A boy.
Oh, I love you. Can say hi. I love you. That's going to go. You want to eat? Aw. Morphin time! Say morphin time! Is that your Spider-Man watch? It is? Morphin time! Morphin time! What does a dog sound like? What does a dog sound like? No, what does a dog sound like? What does a dog sound like? What? Oh my God. It's okay. Can you say hi? Can you say hi? No, no touch. Can you say hi? Say I'm three.
A cat.
Okay, that works. Like this, watch. I'm three.
A cat.
We're five.
A cat.
Yeah. Three.
It's eight.
Three. You're not three. No. Like this, like this, like this, like this, like this. Three.
Cat.
So anyway, that's my story.
And
that's all I can really say. I talk a lot. That's why I'm gab, 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 gab. It's like gab, gab, gab. Nice. Gentle. Don't scream. It's okay. sakes. Breathe. Ready? Go. Yes. Keep, ready? Breathe through your nose.
No!
Kim, relax. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yep. Juice? Okay, here.
Dad, yeah.
Not juice? Great. All right, child. Okay, let's wrap. Okay, let's take a chill pill. Okay, thank you. We got our energy out. Okay, now we're good? Awesome, good, I'm glad. All right, we're good. So, all right, well, I need to go focus on this diamond painting. They're all okay, dog is good. Camera is good. Mama is good. You guys are good. And my supporters can also tell you what's going on as well. So if you have questions, feel free to ask them. The only thing I will tell everybody is that I am the only one that gets to speak about my son. If you want to ask questions about my son, that's fine. And then supporters, you can let me know and then I will let them know. But please do not give any information about my son unless it's coming from me. Please and thank you. All right. Anyway, feel free to join me. It's going to be a very peaceful quiet right now for a few hours. Look at this cool pen. Isn't that cool? So I'm in the process right now of doing a butterfly. Have a P.O. box, though. I had a girl message me asking if she could mail Cam something for Christmas. I told her if you don't. Yeah, I don't have a P.O. box. We're leaving a hotel right now, so it's a very, once I get situated, if you want to, you can like do an Amazon like gift card. And then somebody did an Amazon gift card and I got something from for Cameron. I actually got one of the Paw Patrol stuff on Amazon. So that's there's my email in the bio and on my profile. So if you guys want to, that is the only way that is safe. And that's the only, that way, like with PayPal and Cash App, I don't really want that. That's really not safe. Not with the trolls that, and I wanna protect you guys. You guys work hard for your money. I respect you guys on that. I really do, but if you want to give Cameron something for Christmas or whatever you guys would like to do, my email is in my bio. And you guys can do gift cards and I will go and buy what he wants. How do you do an email? Does anyone know how to do that? I don't know. One person did it. So if she's in this live, she can come in my box and she can tell you, come in my box and like talk to the chat and like kind of keep the conversation going, because I have so much to do that I feel so bad that I'm missing all of your comments. I really do need somebody up here just kind of like telling me if they're asking questions. Every time I go live, somebody needs me to be in my box. I feel so bad that I just don't even get to answer anyone's questions. So sorry about it. When you buy it offline, you put the email you want it to go to. You're welcome. What is this? Hello. Hello.
Hey, girl.
What's up?
Hey, sorry. I'm trying to get better connection.
No, you're good.
What are you up to?
Nothing much. Just trying to really get this diamond painting going. I have a lot to go get done. So I have two that I have to ship out. So that's pretty much it. What's up with you?
So I'm a newer viewer to you, honestly. So I've just come on. I love your vibe. I do think you're a good person. There's a lot that's being talked about you, which I'm trying to, I think.
Oh, it might be on your camera. Thank you guys for the gifts. I appreciate that. All the gifts actually goes to Cameron's too. So I can use, and oh yeah, the gifts. That's another thing that I'm putting everything towards Christmas too for him. So, and I'll still be wearing baggy. I need to go to Goodwill. As long as my son has sneakers, he's okay. Thanks, Ashley. Appreciate it.
Sorry, girl.
You're good. No, you're fine.
Yeah, so I do like overall type about you. I want to help.
I think you got but, your connections bad. And I think it's going to kick you because your camera's not on.
Here, let me see you, love. Okay. So, where are you even from? I want to know about you as a new reviewer. Like,
yeah, so I am from Illinois. I'm planning on moving to Florida in a few weeks. I'm currently living in a hotel at the moment. And I have a twin sister. I am adopted. My grandparents adopted me. My parents were 16 at the time. My grandparents had 5 kids of their own and then raised me and my sister. I have a 3-year-old son. His birthday is December 8th. I have a fiance who I've been with 6 months. I'm sorry, 6 months. 6 years.
Six months.
We have a dog that we got for Cameron. We're going to train her to be a service dog for Cameron's needs. We also have a bearded dragon. I have severe ADHD. I'm taking Adderall for it. What?
Are you hot or something?
Pretty much it. And you know, I went on The Voice. I'm a singer. I'm a dancer. I just like to have fun and just like meet other moms. I have a special needs child that I am just kind of new to and just learning how to do it day by day.
Swimming.
That's awesome, girl.
I'm reading a book. I'm writing a book about a lot what's going on with my childhood. So what's been going on?
Are you really?
TikTok is going to be in my new book. So I'm looking forward to the ending of this chapter.
Why?
What? Why? Hey, Emily. And then.
I hope he has fun.
Ooh, what?
Come here. Yeah.
How did you meet me? How did you find me?
What?
So I'll be honest. I actually followed Allie for a long time. And that's where and this is the honest truth. This is how bad people come into your life and good people come into your life. You know, you hear about people. I did not know you or your sister. And I actually first came upon your sister with her cat. And I'm a cat lady. Like, I'm bad. I'm divorced. I have my four cats. I have my daughter. She's six. I saw firsthand like what maybe people were saying, but I also watched her live and it seems like she really cares. From what I've seen, I don't believe what's been said. And then I came upon you because you guys, you know, go live together. So it's, I only came up here because I really feel like you're a good person. I do, I don't know, like you get that. I came in because I heard things. When I started following you, I heard more things. Because then I learned who you were, and it just takes that time. And I wouldn't have come up here if I didn't feel like a lot of things are completely just tragically false about you. And I'm unmuted. Okay,
no,
there
you go. I got some more you to hear the back round noise. I appreciate your honesty. Wow. Yeah, I mean, that's why I encourage people just to watch me, because the people that say really bad things, I'm like, I have no words.
It's sad, and people don't look into it. That's what's unfortunate about TikTok is a lot of it's very naive, so you believe what's given to you without looking into things. And, it can devastate people.
Mm-hmm. It really can. I mean, trust me, I'm one tough girl. I don't know how I do it, but I just, I don't know. I mean, I just got done with my drug test because of TikTok. I mean, they called like over, I mean, even the supervisor from DCFS called and they're like, Gabby, who's doing this to you? And I'm like, you don't even wanna know. They're like, we're getting calls day after day, and we call this harassment. And I'm like, I want to press charges. And there's tons of police reports. I went to my state attorney. Once DCFS closes the case, then because they even asked about this. And I said, can I get all the names who's called? And they're like, yes. And then I'm going to take charges. Just because... It's one thing to like do it if you're really concerned, but these people just, they've been watching me for a year, and half of you guys probably can see that I'm not this terrible mother. I'm not the perfect mom. I could probably change a few things here and there. I think we all could, and let's just be honest with ourselves, but it's not the point where I'm like, you know what I'm saying?
I think that's what I like about you is like, I'm a mom. I'm sure you have majority of your followers are moms, because we do relate to you. I know I have worked so hard on myself. I was not raised to be a perfect girl in itself. And then I had my baby. And so my responses are not the best. Were they harmful? Not to harm them, they were my own trauma or my own experience that maybe I didn't work through, and that has I feel sadness that I brought my baby in before I worked through things. But does that make me a bad mom?
No.
Like overstepping being a mom that has had life, and there's a step that is in between of being abusive. And there's lines, you know what I mean? Because I think we all can look at ourselves and know we've reacted in certain ways, but people easily jump and criticize to where it's become a level that should be criminally charged. And you be careful about where you draw that line of saying it has stepped that way. if that makes sense. I don't even know if I'm making sense, but there's lines of, we are not perfect. All of us, I think, as parents have raised our voices, our kiddos, like, we also have our experiences that may trigger us or whatever, but you can't go online and then label someone as abusive or label them as endangering just because of that perception you took on when we're all human. Look at yourself. You know what I mean? I don't think you at all, from what I've seen, have been harmful to harm, if that makes sense. And I've been there. I have PTSD. I have PTSD. I will not claim one second that I've been the perfect mom to my daughter. She has for sure experienced me being triggered, me feeling things, me being overly emotional. Were those harmful for her, as in a safety hazard to call someone else? No. They were being a human, if that makes any sense. I know I'm probably dragging on, girl. And I think I'm muted. Am I?
Sorry, I just didn't want to.
There you are.
So, I mean, like, it is what it is. I mean, the reason why I blog my life is because I want to show people that, like, this is how I deal with my son being autistic. It takes a lot of patience just to, you know, understand him. And I struggled as a girl. And like I said, I'm writing a book about, like, my life. And the reason why I am the way I am with my son is because I was raised, you know, Baptist, and the Bible says spare the rod, right? But I don't want that. Like, I'm not going to go that route. So, like, just doing a different approach and, like, having a lot more patience. I even, like, asked God to give me patience. And I believe 100% that God gave me him for a reason. And he gave me the patience to raise my son. I mean, I give my parents.
I'm going to say, to counteract that and say, you're giving yourself the patience. And I know you believe, like, we all believe, so, not all of us, but there is a higher power. I still struggle with what exactly I believe in. But you're choosing to have that strength. I know that. Like, you are choosing it. And you're choosing to help him in the way he needs help that may be different than what your approach as a parent would automatically be. And it's hard. It's not, like, an easy, because we want to discipline or we want to guide them this way, and our children can be different, you know?
Mm-hmm.
You're choosing that for yourself, hon. Know that strength you have in you to do that.
I'll give you the iPad if you get your swimsuit on.
Let's go swimming! No? No!
Why not? You like swimming. Why should you go on a pool?
But, like, I do. I mean, because you're new, but we were living in a place with that had mold in it, and we're out of it, thank the Lord Jesus.
I got my swimsuit on, let's go!
And the difference, when I tell you, word, the difference between the behaviors, even the sleeping, my dog Ethan, is just a game changer. I never, and my supporters can even tell you this, because I have my live recordings and I have it saved, and it is just you can tell, everyone can tell the difference. It's amazing, and I believe 100% that was the mold that was doing it to all of us. It was a toxic, it was a very toxic and home. And now that we're
I've been following somebody. I live in Ohio and she lives in Columbus, like north of me, she's gone through a lot. She's getting assistance with her home. Mm-hmm. But as I followed her, because the state or the city will not help her clean out the basement, which has backed up sewer, She's having health conditions and things that are coming up with her whole family. The city will not clean it up. She can't get like enough care to even fix the breathing issues. And I'm just like, this world's fucked up. And I wish I could help more than I have with her, but it's just devastating. Absolutely devastating.
I mean, you know, I have a plan and I'm going to continue with my plan and I hope it all works out for the better.
Where's your swimmer? So.
Well, a plan is the start, right? Because it's that drive. We need that drive, right?
Every single day. You betcha.
Plus, we gotta pull ourselves out of bed and have a reason.
Coco is not taking any of the medications. No, Coco has always been very, very calm. As you can see, no barking. We saw an orb. I have a video of it. I think it's on your phone. You're gonna want to see it later.
So, how long are they saying you need to be in the hotel or that?
So we're going to live in Florida. We're leaving on the last week of December. Mm-hmm. Yeah, my mom lives in Florida, and so that's where we're gonna be living.
Does that feel good?
And then my plan is to get a job there. We have other people that are going to help us as well, and both get jobs. I'm going to look for a an early intervention for Cameron. He is 3, so he needs to go to school. So I need to get down there and I need to start doing a lot of research. I already have, actually, and I spoke to a few people that I'm going to go visit in person and try to get him the help he needs in a good school that will help him with communication, and so he's not like behind more than he is already out. And I'm gonna be honest with you, everything that I'm doing for my son, from what he was to where he is, Emily, is there a difference?
Yeah.
A big difference. And like, he doesn't go to school, and so everything that I'm teaching him is me. And I'm like, you know what, like, that is the biggest reward. It was the hardest thing ever, like figuring it all out. The biggest reward ever as a mother to have where he was to where he is now. Big difference. And that right there just tells you that you're a good mom. And no one can tell me different. No one. And that's just where I stand.
That right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so what do you guys want for dinner?
Whatever you want to make.
Well, it's up to you. What time is it?
4 almost.
15 minutes to 4.
Are you hungry?
Not really.
Just want to order a pizza?
We could do that. Cameron, come on, let's go swimming.
The reason why I asked, my mom even asked if we need money for food. So we're dinner tonight. But I did tell my mom that I spent about $116 on groceries. I just, you know, we don't have an oven. So that's, I mean, I have that orange chicken in there.
Well, the other day when I was at Walmart, I was thinking about doing this one. That's
one. Yeah. Did we find out if we have a laundry unit?
Yeah, supposedly there is.
That's what I thought. Okay, good. I'm going to go do laundry.
Hi, baby.
Okay. Did you see what I'm going to do for Aaron? Did you see what I'm going to do for Aaron?
No.
Yeah. Show him or show her. The deer.
Oh, my goodness.
Deer. Oh dear.
Oh dear.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. I've been kind of like a silent person this whole time, but I've wanted to talk to you. My sister's severely autistic. She's 30 now, so I have plenty of experience with people having to say stuff and all that, and I just want to say, try not to let it get to you too much. You're not the only one that had CPS called. My mom had it happen to her, too. They get these little tidbits of your life, you know, and think they can just judge that. But unless you experience it, you don't truly know.
Nope.
But I think it comes to the point where it's the reason why they're calling CPS. It's not, and I'm going to be completely honest with you, they're not worried.
Mm-hmm.
This is more like they're obsessed.
Yeah.
This is more like, we hate Gabby so much that we want to tear her down. We want to take her kid away. We want her to have no job. I mean, it's not just CPS that I'm dealing with these trolls. It's that they're even calling hospitals. They're trying to, it goes much further into this. I mean, I've lost a job because of them. They want me with no job, no money, no kid. They get me and Aaron to fight. They get me and my sister to fight. They have reached out to my family members. I mean, they made a profile picture of my grandfather and got his mugshot. God knows where they found that, but they did. I mean, they even I have a screenshot of saying that I'm going to call the airport and I'm going to tell them that Gabby's packing drugs. And then there was another screen recording saying that they were going to do something. I can't even think about it, but it's more than just they're worried that he's neglected. They know he's not. They just don't like me. They're obsessed with me and they're jealous of me and they want my life to be miserable because their life is miserable. And that is where and that's exactly what's happening. Exactly. And it's sickening. It is so sickening.
But that's the internet, unfortunately, when you have a platform that you have to worry about. And it kind of sucks that it's that way because it scares a lot of creators off the app.
I think it's not, I mean, I hear what you're saying, but there's a difference between trolling and then when it comes to real life. Because what they're doing is that now it's getting into where they're stalking, they're calling places, they're trying to find out my location. That is where this is getting to a point of it is out of control. Somebody needs to step in. And somebody needs to do it.
Have you spoken to any, authorities? Is it because that hasn't gotten to, a physical point that they won't do anything?
Pretty much. But, they know exactly where I'm living right now. They found out where I am. And then they doxed it.
That's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, because I can understand from so kind of sucks that situation, but you can't, unless you know who it is and who's doing it, there's not really much to do.
It's called an IPA address.
Yeah.
You can track these people down.
Mm-hmm.
You know who I am.
I mean, you know, TikTok has all of this information. It's not really that hard if, you know, it can be done.
Set up.
Yeah. And you know, the one thing that I'm really going for is CPS charges. In the state of Illinois, it is a federal charges to just keep, I mean, like I said, the supervisor was keep they this is just, I don't even know. So I know a few people that I'm gonna go after, including people that on Messenger, even people texting me too about threats. You have Thomas the Choo Choo Train! That was so cute!
Jesus.
Okay, I'll come too.
The TV is blaring.
What? You want mama to come?
Say hi.
Okay. Going swimming?
Huh?
Yeah. Going swimming?
Well, yeah. Where's my swimsuit?
Is it hanging out there?
Huh? Do you have a swimsuit on?
Yes.
Oh, you do?
Ow, there was a crate there.
No, it's not. Where is it?
There.
that's funny. Where is it?
I don't know. You wore your bathing suit when the dog is shot.
Yeah. Oh, there was a cage there. No. No, I have it.
I ran into the crate cage and he was laughing at me. Oh, that hurt. Wait, can you guys go grab her bone?
Yeah.
Where's her bone?
In the by the TV stand. I have one more left for her. So she has something to occupy her. I'm gonna
disconnect because my son's up. But I just wanted to pop in.
No, you're good. I still hear you.
Yep. I just, my son's awake, so I gotta run.
I appreciate that.
No problem. I'll pop in every once in a while just to check up on you. I don't want you getting too, you know, it's a lot to handle.
Yes.
Have a great day, Mama.
Okay, hold on. Mama's changing.
Wait, cause she's.
Guys, I think this is on wrong. No, hold on a second.
Hi,
Mama. No, Mama's here, honey. Right? Oh, okay. Ow. No, we don't hit. No, Cameron. Hey, can you guys get him, please, for just a second? Hey, guys.
Cameron,
please
come here.
I can't. Come here. I don't know how dressed you are.
Come here. Mama. I'm Mama. Daddy.
I'm Mama. Mama. Okay, here we go.
I'm Daddy.
Okay.
Mama. 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 Mama.
Everything's Mama.
This.
What? Everything's Mama.
Cameron.
Everything is Mama.
Well, of course. I'm the best thing ever. Hello.
Don't you not know? Are you excited?
What?
Do you want to go swimming? You do? You want to go swimming?
With that?
You do?
Dad! Rawr! Is it that?
What is that?
That.
You know you can't bring that in, right? That sucks. What you doing?
Okay.
You want it on your wrist? Okay, 1 second, okay? Okay. Yeah, I know. Aaron.
Okay, I'll go get it. Okay.
Wait. Hello. Yes, I know. Wait. Give me this. Give me this. Give me this. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Wait. Daddy has to get your floaty. Yeah, whoa. Is the sauna working yet?
You tell me.
No, not that. Not that. Here, can you watch him for a second while I go check it? It was broken yesterday. It's like, Mama. No. You cannot go in here. -88 degrees in 31 minutes. 90 degrees. Who wants to see my full bathing suit? I'm so embarrassed.
You can't have it in the pool.
I don't look good. No, because he'll jump. It. Gabby, did you see the hotel account that you made leaking your info? No. I did not.
Thank you.
You listening?
How are you doing? I was thinking we should do Rosati's.
Oh, be nice. Be nice to Emma. Wanna sit down?
What?
Works.
He's been doing really well. He's been doing a lot better.
Huh?
He's been doing a lot better.
What'd you give him? I had two kickstarts. What'd you give him?
No, his behavior is a lot better than
it
was. No, just wait.
No, literally.
You should see.
He never does this. Can you meet for 1 minute?
Yeah.
1 minute.
Is the pool cold or warm? Huh?
You tell me.
I don't know. Maybe.
Probably cold.
No, it's actually pretty warm. Yeah. Okay, I know. It's like bath water. Watch him, watch him, watch him.
It's fine.
Not, not this.
Be careful. Be careful. Okay, come here.
I... 4 feet?
Warmer than it was.
Come here.
Reminds me of the last one, Should I lay right there and then go backwards?
It's up to
your sister did.
She did?
Yeah.
Whoa, Cam, are you going?
Yes.
Whoa.
Bye bye, hair and makeup.
Whoa. Oh, you look pretty without it.
Yay! Okay, I'll do it. Okay, so sit backwards and fall back. Do not push me.
One, two, three.
promising he won't cry.
Yeah, I can't promise he ain't gonna
come here. I'm not promising he won't cry.
Yeah, I can't promise he ain't gonna
come here. Oh, what?
No!
Whoa, ready?
No.
You're good. I'll push you in.
Do not push me.
He wants to.
You can do a fire and run back so you don't get it.
But wait, hang on. Do I like.
You're not gonna. No. You
won't.
No.
Got
him!
Go off of it. Go
away.
What? I said, you go in, I'll hand them to you, and then I'll come in. I did it yesterday, but before working at home, after being in the hot tub.
Okay.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Don't do that because we're in a quarry.
Okay. I'm gonna. How's the water? How's the water? How's the water?
Come on, go!
Stop it,
I want to go in the water.
He's good.
You'll be okay. Take it over.
You got a little mascara on your face, Gabby. Just a little bit. But I still look sexy. Yes, I do.
Oh, God.
You want Daddy to come in the water?
Yes.
What?
You're right.
Oh my God.
It's freezing. Go ahead.
love this. I love you too. Don't worry, I still look sexy with the raccoon eyes. Yes, I do. This is so embarrassing. I hope you're enjoying this. Lost connection.
What?
I'm hungry. We should order the pizza.
Order it then.
Huh?
He said order it then. Maybe we should do this.
What? Across the pool.
Race?
Yeah, across the pool.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, I'm going upstairs and I'm gonna go order pizza. Yeah? What do you want?
Pineapple.
I'll get pineapple. Okay. Hey, Mom is gonna go upstairs and order pizza, okay? Okay, Kim? Are you hungry?
This is fart.
Are you hungry? Are you pooping?
No.
I don't think so. See, she just did what I want to do today.
What? Show me.
What?
She wants to show me. That again.
Me?
Yeah. Wow. You okay? Arms up, baby. Arms up. Arms
that's
up.
Only, that's what I wanted her to do. What you just did.
Yeah, no. I'm good. Wish you were there. You know.
Oh my God.
You want to stay here with Daddy or go upstairs?
Okay, bye, Cam. Mama's gonna go.
You
want
to go upstairs with Mommy or Lisa?
What? Oh my God. Dude. Wait, what? No, it's not. Don't worry. I thought I turned it on. That's better. Well, now it's on. Oh, this is nice. Are we in the spa today? This is the room. Oh, this is a beautiful view. I'm sure you guys would love this view. Okay. Guys. Wait, hang on. Cammies. He seems to love it. Yes, I don't know if you like followed me before, but we had to live in another hotel. And that's what we did. We went to the pool every single day. But he's been wanting just to stay inside. So I want to take him to the store because I want to get him something for his birthday. And they close at 8, and it's like maybe we can go in like an hour. But like honestly, I have a feeling that like once like we weird. We're moving to Florida, and I just have a strong feeling that this is just the beginning. He's gonna have so much fun in Florida. He did when I lived there for a year. He loved it. It's so nice.
Are we coming there with you?
Well, it's the oven's not ready. It's preheating. It's preheating.
Can you preheat it? Let me know
when it's going. I will. I wish it would cook faster or preheat faster. Indeed, indeed. More vitamin D there. Yes, he will get tired swimming. That'll be good for him. Yes, agreed. I do agree. Yeah, the swimming will wear him out. Good to do like an hour before bed. Mm-hmm. Yep. This kid loves the water.
loves the water. Sorry that I don't see everyone's comment. Basically, I just keep my phone and I let you guys come with me for the ride. And that's what my life's about. I'll pop in and say, hey, what's going on? I do care about you guys. Don't get me wrong. I do, and I see each and one of you guys. And day by day, I get to know my supporters more and more. And I just want you guys to join me for the ride. So that's why I do what I do. All right. This is Emily. I have a question. Can I use your real name in my book before I forget? I gotta start asking questions.
I don't care.
Okay, can I ask Anthony?
Yeah, he ain't my boyfriend.
I gotta ask you. No, I have to ask him, but you're okay with giving.
Did Aaron tell you what? Oh, God.
Yeah. No. Should I mute?
Yeah.
Hold on.
I'm gonna shower because my hair is dyed. And
oh my god.
If I keep it in my hair.
I gotta pee.
Come on, we'll be there.
Okay. Come on.
Wait, I'm coming. Round!
Pee.
Come on, we'll be there.
Okay. Come on.
Wait, I'm coming. Round!
Connor, I'm no longer a thing, just period. Tired.
Okay, what do you want, Cameron? What do you want? Pick him up.
Hold on, I need to dry myself off.
No, but just pick him up for a second.
Cam, Daddy needs to dry myself off.
Dry Daddy off. Dry Daddy off. You dare. Step away, pimple. Yes, exactly.
Oh, yeah. You missed a spot.
I'm sure I did.
You missed a spot.
Yeah, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna go order pizza. I'll try. Oh my god, it's freezing. What? Green screen. I have to get my green screen.
It's cold. Gabby.
What?
It's cold.
No, I know it's freezing.
I'm gonna go take a shower. That's where I'm going.
Don't miss us too much, okay?
Oh, I'm gonna miss you too much.
I know. Listen.
No, I'm gonna miss you. I'm sorry. One day I'm gonna show up at your door. Might have a guest visitor come with me. If I don't do plays by myself.
Okay, so. What?
You cannot go. You're not going. I'm telling you that right now. You're not going.
Oh my heaven's sakes. You can't miss me too much.
You're not going.
Five.
Oh.
No, no. You hit five. It's three.
What?
You just hit 2, 5, and 3.
No, I didn't. I hit 2 and you said 5.
3. Oh, that's not how it was. Oh my god. Oh my god. You can't be like Elf and just hit all the buttons. That's what. Oh my god. That's. Oh my god. Yep. Okay. Well, looks like we're going on every single 4. Okay. I see how we're doing things right now. Okay. Okay. All right. Oh my god.
Come on.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. Oh. I missed 6. I'm a horrible counter.
Learn how to count, please.
Every single day.
What level are you guys on?
It's just the second floor.
Yeah.
We were going to get in trouble.
My towel's falling.
What?
Wait.
No, Emily pressed all the buttons like an elf.
You want me to? Because I
don't.
You
want to
test it?
No, I'm not going to say that. What?
You want to test it?
4. No.
Why? You're going to miss me.
Oh my god.
You're going to miss me too much.
Emily.
You're going to come back.
That's Cam. That's Cam. I guarantee you that's Cam. Did he do that?
Huh?
Did he do that?
Yeah.
You did that? You rang the bell? You rang the bell.
What button is it, Cam? Cam, what button is it? Go push the button. What button is it? Is that one?
No, it's not. Push the bell button.
Push this button right here. Push this button. Here,
here. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Well, you just told him to price it, now you're yelling at him.
No, I didn't. Emily told it.
Emily!
He yelled at and kicked out of this
motherfucker. No, you won't.
Cameron, no.
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 Okay, let's go.
That's the fourth floor.
Oh my god, the fourth. No. Okay.
You forgot Emily hit.
Troublemaker. Yeah. How many floors are we gonna go on?
All of them.
No, Cam.
Go. No. Well, you know. No. No, he doesn't.
No.
You know. No. No, he doesn't.
No.
You.
What'd you do?
Okay. Whoa. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Get changed.
So
then go shower then.
I can't without stuff.
What?
I can't without stuff in there. Well.
All right, let me get changed and then I will take care of Cameron.
Why the hell does Anthony have a shirt here?
Troublemaker, thanks.
Gabby, I'm gonna steal your life. I'm gonna steal her life. I'm gonna make myself famous.
Are you okay?
I'm great.
Cam.
Cam's great. Doing.
not doing?
Ow.
Gabby, hurry up! Chlorine cannot!
I was changing too.
Oh.
We're
still your lives.
Alright, you can watch Cam, my turn. What letter are you on?
What?
Damn, where'd you get this mice?
Hobby Lobby.
What letter are you on?
Why are you gonna do this?
What letter are you on?
Hold on. You can do I. Hold on.
Yes, baby, 1 second.
I is number 9.
Hold on.
I'm just letting you know what number it is.
Come on.
Listen, mama!
There.
Mama!
Yes, honey. The iPad?
No.
I spend my head right around, right around. I'm going down. Sure this is 9 and not 6?
Yes.
Spend my head and go down. Oh shit. Get him dressed.
I am.
I forgot about that.
Yeah, I'm doing it. Okay, but we have first gotta get dressed. Let's put our arms up. Arms up. Arms up. Arms up.
How come everybody does that? Like, am I the only one that doesn't make noise while in the shower?
Here, step out. Here.
Ready? Honestly, I don't even know where to order pizza from.
Rosati's.
Is there one close to here besides where we used to order from? Sorry, I'm not battling anybody while I do this. God, so obsessed. Killing me from this damn chlorine. I spend my head right around, right around. Kiki's back. Who's Kiki? Kiki!
Do you have, are you negative?
No.
Good.
Why? Is that negative? I have nothing coming out of my account anymore, really.
Please do not mess up.
I'm not.
Okay, good. Thank you.
Just the one that was next to that one was being a bitch.
I'm sure.
I spin my hand round, 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 round when it goes down. That you had my phone. Somebody will call 911. Party on the dance floor. Oh. You put that song on? Somebody call 911. Party burning on the dance floor. Oh. I got two phones. One for the bitches and one for the hoes.
How do I do it?
Do what? Just go to Bluetooth and then hit the V20 or whatever. I think that has the word 20 in it.
Your settings?
Yeah. Settings, Bluetooth, and then V. Whatever, 20.
Sure.
Sorry, people. I don't battle. I don't really go on live either. The only thing I really use.
Why did you screenshot her?
Who? Who? Because I was trying to Google image to see if her real name pops up.
Why is that? Who is she?
Really? You don't know who that is? Look at the username, Gabby.
Oh.
I was trying to, you see what I was trying to do now?
Yeah.
Google image, see if her name would pop up, but it didn't.
Yeah.
Because sometimes if you get a picture of somebody and you Google image it, it'll... Because she doesn't put her real name out there on TikTok, so I wanted to see if I could find it.
What was I doing?
Why are you going through my phone, obviously?
I'm...
What the fuck? I'm gonna start taking pictures of myself. And then when you go through my phone, you're like, what the fuck is all this? But like, hmm.
Stop licking me.
Tizzy? Who the hell is Tizzy? Tizzy. How you doing, Tizzy? I don't know why all these people are asking the request for battling or whatever the case may be. I'm not doing it.
Okay. Here.
What?
What you doing?
This silly thing.
Silly thing, but you're the one that wanted to do it?
Yeah. That gets me away with having to not watch Cameron.
Wow.
Cameron! Are you serious?
I was kidding.
I was about to say, that's fucked up.
Be nice.
Can I have 29? There's a lot more 29s.
Where did the headphones go?
Boop. Hopefully the dog didn't get them. Can I get
29?
Can I get number 29?
No, I'm going to take over.
I want to do this.
Come on, go order the pizza and I'll do this. Please. This is for my supporters. Come on.
Cam.
You send the money?
We got up. No, that's why I did a battle for the raffle. Come on, please, move. Thank you.
paying for this pizza?
My mom sent you $20.
Found them.
So I'll spend 10?
Yep, so just get like a medium pizza or whatever. Hey guys. Where'd you land?
Still need to figure out where the fuck this one controller is.
Thank you for doing some. Where'd you leave off?
Come on. Stop it.
Where did you leave off?
What?
Where did you leave off?
Wherever I see an eye, I've been doing it. I didn't really do one section. Ow, fucker.
Oh my gosh. Coco! Hi, Coco. I do not lick my face. I just took a shower. Don't start with me. I don't want your doggy germs all over me.
That's the... I don't know where.
What?
Bless you.
I don't want your doggy germs all over me. Oh, lick me.
Heck, dude.
Just took a shower.
But she loves...
Huh?
And Emma.
Don't lick me. You can lay right there and be completely fine. Don't lick me. No, don't start. I don't see it. She missed me.
How are you guys doing?
But I, no. Ew, walk. Lay down.
You want to see yours, Kaylee?
Said
my clothes are comfortable. Yeah, they are. Oh,
mine.
No, because they're mine.
I don't just give away my clothes. I'm sorry.
Oh, good. I have a stomach virus.
No, these are his clothes.
I'm sorry, honey. There we go. I hope you feel better. I understand. I'm really not feeling so good. I wonder how Rex is doing.
I'm sure good. Nicole and David have.
I know.
David's
fine. You know. I'm trying not to think about it because I'm kind of sad, but it's okay.
Yeah. Really?
Nuh-uh.
For real? Not even close to fucker. Not even close.
It's not
even
close to New Year's.
Camera.
Gonna like listen to music?
Huh?
Listen to music? Hold on, I'm gonna mute for a second.
I'm trying to put... Okay, let's put clothes on.
Let's get you ready to bed.
Yes, can I do pickup? Yeah, pickup, please.
Well, then you don't need my car.
You message me. I'll check you. Okay. Yep, that's fine.
Okay, or you can
find
out if you get home.
If that's
what you
want to
do.
Yes, I'm ready. How much is a medium pineapple pizza?
Oh, large.
Okay.
Can I just do a large pineapple pizza, please? Bacon. I'm sorry, say that one more time. 24?
How much?
24.
24.
Okay, well, go ahead and do that. And then can you just do half bacon? And then do you guys have any jardiniere or
garlic or something like that?
That's for a side of jardiniere.
A side of jardiniere.
Don't put another pizza.
And then could we order, do you want mozzarella sticks?
Sure.
And then could you just put Bosco on, sticks. I'm sorry, could you do Bosco sticks, please? Do you have Bosco sticks? Okay, we'll just do mozzarella.
Mozzarella sticks.
And that's it.
Well, that's good.
Gabrielle. Okay, here we go.
That was because when I made ordered a large pizza from the one by the condo, it was more.
Right.
It was $30 just for the damn pizza.
I'm sure it was. I'm trying to think right now.
So how long?
30 minutes. Oh my god, you too. Knock it off.
Ooh!
Keep it for Cam.
It's my candy now.
It's Cameron's. Don't do that to him.
I'm not. Relax, chica.
No, he does like them.
Stop throwing candy at me!
Candy's mints. Hopefully he'll fall asleep. Or in, look at this one. She's got the light.
Oh my god. Alright, I ordered a pizza. What's our deal here?
What?
The dog, walk the dog.
The dog will let you, she wants to go nowhere.
She wants the fuck out right now.
And when she gets to Florida, she's gonna go on lots of walks.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the beach.
Oh yeah, she's gonna be very fit. And then don't forget, when it's the new year, I need to apply for that.
I'm gonna be fit too. This is going bye-bye.
My mom goes, since you're so skinny, Gabby, I have a bunch of clothes for you.
Like, thanks, Mom.
If I went through a closet, I don't want to fit.
What's for the 22nd?
Huh?
What's the 22nd?
Cameron.
Knocky Mama's painting sound.
Thanks.